Look for projects that promote team building in class and in educational day homes. Look to use technology. Have an audience and purpose in mind. Keep it low budget. Work with existing materials when possible. Get parents to help, but be careful they don't take over. Chip away at tasks. Define what needs to be done together with students and integrate project needs into different subject areas. Have a flexible plan. For example, in social studies and language arts, you can define the problem, then write the script. Science and math, estimate, test, and build. Use art for set and puppet design. Use computers for promotion, digital art backgrounds, and special effects. I could go on, but just use your imagination.